Walking on air. What I would give to see the world through your eyes. Emptiness no longer an object of fear, but an everyday reality that lets you glide through life like that kite you had as a boy, bright yellow and red, diving through the clear blue sky. No fears, no hopes, no regrets. Nothing but the absence of those things, so long tying you down, making you think this ground is solid and you're stuck upon it, when really your feet are walking on air.